Hi everyone, welcome back to the Scriptcase Macros course. In today's video, we're looking at the SC Make Link macro. So my name is Nate Carpenter, and I'm the Scriptcase instructor leading this course. So let's go ahead and look at what this does. This macro allows us to get the path to an application to be used in an HTML link. So it doesn't actually create a link, but it does give us the path to create our own link. So here's the documentation. We put in the application and then any parameters that we would want for that. So as you can see, we can separate the parameters with a semicolon, and it's just using the equal sign to assign variable names to values here. So here's a couple different examples. I'm going to copy this first one here and take it over to my Scriptcase application to use it. So here I have a blank application and then also a form here. And I'm going to link to this form from the blank application. I'm going to create an HTML link. So as you can see here, I copy that in, and then I need to type in the form name, so form underscore actor like so. And we're not going to do parameters yet, we're going to do that in the next step. But now we can go ahead and create a link here, so I'm going to copy in some code here. So we're echoing out an A tag, so the href is going to be that string link, and then the display is going to be edit actor. So let's go ahead and run this, and it should display a valid link for us. So there is our link, let's go ahead and click that. If we can inspect it actually, so you can see what that looks like. So there's that value that the macro returned right there. So a long link there, but now it's all set up to work within Scriptcase. So let me close that up and we can click the link and it should take us through to our form, and there it is. So just a basic form. Now, as you can see, there's an actor ID, so we could pass through that actor ID, which is the key, and we could control which record we're editing. So if we go over to the form, we can pass through that. So let's go ahead and find that field. So it's actor underscore ID. Let me go ahead and pass that through there. So actor underscore ID, and we're just going to set it equal to 5 for now. So any old record could work. We're just setting it equal to 5 for example purposes. So let me go ahead and run that and then click edit actor again. And there we go. Now we're on the 5th record there. Actor ID is 5, just as we expected. So that's how you use SC Make Link to get the path to an application.